was never too late or too early to get back to college, at least when it comes to playing an instrument. The University of Tampa Symphony Orchestra has opened their arms to musicians who are looking for a fun place to play and some talented people to play with. ABC Action News reporter Robert Boyd has the story.
It's not too often that you see a ninth grader and a grandmother sharing the same music stand, but that's the magic of the University of Tampa Community Symphony Orchestra.
I love the repartee between the community members, both high school and adults, with the university students, and I think that kind of enriches the entire group.
Orchestra director Dr. Susan Robinson has already incorporated 10 non-university students into the mix, and she's always looking to add more talent.
Maybe they got married, they had children, they had a career, and they didn't really play as much, but now they come back to their instruments, and this is a great place for us to welcome them in.
Nicoletta Metropolis took a 10-year hiatus from the clarinet. She had no idea a non-student could join a student orchestra. It's been a breath of fresh air.
I enjoy playing in an ensemble instead of just playing at home. I actually made some friends here in the trombone section and the flute section.
Then there is Isabella Broggy. She barely started high school, and here she is, plucking the strings with college students.
In high school, I got to play kind of less advanced music.
Isabella's thinking about making a career with a violin under her chin.
I'm definitely hoping to learn more tips that I generally wouldn't get from my private instructors or my instructors at school.
In Tampa, Robert Boyd, ABC Action News.